and my position on abortion, I would self-describe myself as anti-abortion. If someone were to choose to cast that in a different light, that is their right, but I would self-describe myself as anti-abortion.
Well, maybe your editors can talk to my editors.
Okay,
and we can work this out. In the meantime, though, there is an issue of transparency. You said you were surprised to learn that Susan G. Komen provided funds to Planned Parenthood.
Well, absolutely. I'm like most people in life, I guess, see somebody who is doing a fundraiser for one cause or another. We write a check, we check a box, we don't spend a lot of time taking a look at what organizations do or how they spend their money. Some of those that might be the beneficiaries of a lot of our money, I think our level of care goes up. But in buying a pink box of this or a can of that, I'm like most people. I figure, well, this is Komen. This is breast cancer. It claims a lot of lives. It affects a lot of families. And salute them for what they do. And absolutely, maybe check a box or buy the product. Now, as one of those people, half of the United States, I would say, give or take, who think that abortion is morally wrong. I was surprised. I think a lot of other people were surprised that some of Komen's money went to Planned Parenthood. I didn't know that. I'm glad I know that now.
And even though Planned Parenthood and Komen said that money was used for mammograms and things like that, you would object to it anyway?
Well, that money does not go to mammograms. And I think if you ask Planned Parenthood closely, that money goes to screenings, and whereupon if a person were to be referred to a mammogram, it would go to potentially another provider that potentially would administer the mammogram again with Komen funds. And that's the problem that Komen is left with. Number one, a person such as myself, who abortion is an issue, might be prone not to give to Komen on the basis of that, even though a small amount of it, everybody says, a sliver of the Komen money went to Planned Parenthood, and of Planned Parenthood's screening money, apparently only a sliver of it came from Komen. So when you listen to Nancy Brinker, the one thing that she said over and over again last week was that the real reason, or the main reason, or maybe one of the two reasons that Komen was changing its grant structure or its criteria is because she said that, and I just did a little transcript. I watched, rewatched her interview with Andrea Mitchell, and she said, our job is to translate cancer therapy into usable